Hypnosis is powerful, and regardless of any initial resistance you might have, by letting this interesting power affect your mind, your subconscious can journey on a sweet escape, capturing the curiosity of your mind. Everyone knows it's nice to have guides when you're taking journeys. It's wonderful to take a few special minutes to relax as your stressful offline life can melt into the distance as your mind will separate from your body. This is real hypnosis with real people experiencing real deep hypnosis with powerful and real long-lasting effects. People know, smart and intelligent people like to volunteer to be part of something interesting and exciting, and although your memory of your focused experience here may seem like a soft dream, smart people know it's best to take their time and relax while they dream. While some even feel they become an avatar as they enter this world. Allow your mind and vision to soak it, focus on the center of the kaleidoscope and spiral, steering deeply into the center of the point of illumination. Get very comfortable. Use special relaxation breathing, taking deep breaths in through your nose of cool, refreshing air, and hold each breath momentarily. Then as you expel your breath through your lips, let go of all stress, tension, anxiety, frustration, and pain for just this moment in time. Take several deep breaths through your nose, holding each one, and then as you exhale through your mouth slowly, allow the tension, anxiety, and inhibitions to rush from your body, clearing your mind, clearing your thoughts, and relaxing your body. Very good. Of course, the first thing I would like for you to do, besides focus on the center of the kaleidoscope, is I would like for you to assume a comfortable position with your hands resting one on each leg and both feet flat on the floor. Good. Now I'd like for you to take a deep breath for a moment and hold it. Now empower yourself and release the breath slowly and breathe as comfortably and easily as you can. As you focus on the center of the spiral, try not to move your head. Excellent. Now as you're staring at the center of this hypnodisc, as you do, I'm going to slowly count from 10 to 1. As I do, I'd like for you to stare into the very center, the very core of the hypnodisc, and try not to move your head, nor tap your fingers or feet, focusing for just this moment in time on my voice in the center of the disc, center of the spiral or kaleidoscope. 10. Steer into its very center and core. 9. Relax your thoughts. Relax your body. 8. Continue to look directly into the center of the hypnodisc and see if you can follow it to its very center. 7. Good. Now focus on what it looks like as it's spinning, as the colors change. 6. The lines are beginning to appear wavy. 5. It's alright to blink your eyes, but try not to move your head. 6. Unable to turn away, staring into its very center. Lines are very wavy now. In a moment I'll say the number one. I simply want you to close your eyes and relax. One. Now relax. Close your eyes and relax. Breathe comfortably and easily and let your body relax. Continue to breathe in through your nose and out through your lips and relax your thoughts. Relax your mind. Good. Very good. I'd like for you to just relax. To be completely at ease listening to just my voice. Comfortable and relaxed. Now, open your eyes and stare back into the center of the hypnotist as it spins and turns and watches it goes round and round, spinning and turning and coloring, changing all the time. How relaxing it feels. I bet if you try, you can follow it to its very center, and as it spins round and round with every revolution, your eyes grow more weary, more tired, and more sleepy, and your eyes follow it as it turns. With every turn, you slip further and deeper, deeper and further into a more relaxed state, a more comfortable place. Your eyes fixed in the center of the disc, your mind focused on my voice, soothing, comforting, and nothing else to think or worry about but my voice and being relaxed and so comfortable as you're going deeper and deeper with every revolution of the hypnotist. Your eyes must feel so very weary from all the staring you've done. It is okay to blink as you go deeper and deeper with every turn of the disc. More relaxed and more comfortable, more focused on my voice. All other sounds disappearing, and you need not force your eyes to remain open. Nor must you force them to close. In a moment, I'm going to count from three down to one. When I reach the number one, you'll be totally relaxed, completely comfortable, and at ease. Focus on my voice. Three. Close your eyes. I'm sure with all the staring you've done, they must feel so much better now, more relaxed and more comfortable closed. Two, more relaxed, more comfortable. One, just listening to my voice, so comfortable, so relaxed. Good. Very good. Breathing as comfortably and easily as you can. With every breath you take, you'll feel yourself going deeper and deeper. With every beat of your heart going further and deeper. Good. Take a deep, refreshing breath through your nose and hold it. Now relax and let it out, relaxing your thoughts and body. Very good. And as you breathe comfortably and easily, next, I'm going to count from 10 down to the number 1. With every number I count, I'd like for you to take a deep breath and hold it. Each time I say the word relax, simply relax and allow the breath to rush from your body. Again, with every number I count, take a deep breath, clearing your mind and thoughts through your nose completely. And each time I say the word relax, simply release that pain, frustration, and all the stress, tension, anxiety, and inhibitions in your life through your lips. And let that body and breath and all that pain rush from your body completely. Simply relax and allow the breath to rush from your body, taking all that negative energy with it. 10. Deep breath. Nothing to worry or think about but my voice. Relax, drifting down deeper and further into the warmth of my voice. 9. Deep breath. Not a worry or care in your world is focused on me. Relax, letting resistance and inhibitions fade away. 8. Deep breath. Clearing your mind and thoughts completely. You relax, allowing all pain and frustration to drain from your body. 7. Deep breath. Giving yourself permission to relax, no longer caring if you go very quickly into a deep trance. 6. A deep, deep breath. Clearing away any remaining negative energy, you relax, realizing you love being hypnotized. 5. Deep breath. Feeling a wonderful energy circulating throughout every cell and fiber of your being, you relax, letting go of anything that might hold you back. 4. Deep breath. Drifting and floating into the warmth of my words, you relax, letting go. 3. A very, very deep, deep breath. Then you relax, nothing to worry or think about, but my words. 2. A very, very deep, deep breath, clearing your mind completely. Relax and drift and float into the warmth. 1. A deep breath, focusing on letting go of all pain, all frustration. You relax and you feel how it's draining from your body as you relax your thoughts and body. You continue to breathe normally and comfortably. Relaxing your thoughts, relaxing your body, you continue to breathe normally. And at first, I don't want you to relax too much. I want you to just give yourself permission to be quiet as possible. I want for you to now become a little more still, but I do not want you to relax completely. I want you to breathe easily and as comfortably as you can, and begin to release, if you can, whatever it is you would like to let go of in your life. Now, right now, if it's possible for you, with your permission, I would like for you to begin to relax, to give yourself permission to relax and let go of anything that might or could hold you back from going very quickly, very, very deeply into a relaxed state of mind. And if at first it's difficult for you to do this, that's okay. I want you to go at whatever pace you would like to go. I'd like for you to have whatever kind of experience you would like to have. But while your conscious mind separates from your body and your subconscious, and you have whatever kind of experience you would like to have, I'm going to be taking you deeper and deeper, deeper into a very special state of mind where things will change from the way they have been and become somehow quite different. You'll notice as we go deeper how your subconscious easily is able to focus on my words and how easy this becomes for you. The more you listen to your file, the more you'll notice at first subtle and then profound relaxation and results. Even as you go deeper right now and release yourself from all that you've known that's somehow connected to any kind of pain or any kind of frustration for this moment in time, if not for yourself, for me, just allow yourself to be free. Just for this moment, be free. And as you become free, fully free for just this moment, and you breathe out, I want you to notice how relaxed and stress-free you are right now in this moment for me. Take a nice, slow, deep breath right now. Right now, feel how cool and refreshing the air is. How it flows easily and deeply into your lungs. How even as you exhale through your lips, you notice how your muscles easily relax. How so easily, so effortlessly, they let go of the pain and tension, the stress of your day. Focus on using your breathing exercise right now. To clear your thoughts, you'll simply form an okay with your fingers, using your thumb and first forefinger on each hand to form an okay sign. As you focus on your breathing exercise now, clearing your mind and thoughts, allowing each cleansing breath through your nose to clear your mind, if but for this moment in time, I want you to willingly give yourself permission to relax with each refreshing breath of fresh air. And as you mentally to return momentarily, circulating throughout every cell and fiber of your body as you momentarily hold each breath. And you feel that energy of empowerment surging throughout you as you gently release the stress, tension, anxieties, the frustration from the noise of life through your lips. Even forming a silly but cute "Do this for me 3 times. Forming an okay sign with your thumb and forefingers. 3 deep breaths through your nose as you repeat to yourself silently, "I'm calm. I'm calm. I am calm." Holding each breath momentarily and then empowering yourself to let go of the stress, the tension, anxiety, and frustration from the noise of life through your lips formed in a silly but cute O. As you do so, you'll be able to return to a calm, relaxed state. When finished, be deeper in trance than ever before. Willingly return to the warmth and comfort of my words as you empty your mind and thoughts so you can focus on the joy which my words now fill your mind with. Each breath you take will remove frustration, tension, stress that are troubling you. It'll remove all the negative energy that might concern you and the conflicts that trouble you. You'll be able to easily expel these as you breathe comfortably and easily now, letting go of anything now remotely connected to pain and suffering. Letting go of anything that might keep you from entering into deep and peaceful hypnotic trance. Here in this beautiful place you consider to be a paradise, you'll always feel safe and you'll never be in danger. In the future, if I and only I was to ask you to re-enter simply is a one-word phrase, Studebaker, and you would instantly return to trance deeply, and you would find joy and happiness filling your mind, body, and soul with a wonderful reward for someone who has grown to enjoy hypnotic release. Of course, the hypnotic trigger of Studebaker would work for me and only me, and while under trance, you would not accept suggestions from anyone but me, as all their sounds would simply disappear into the background anyway, as you would stay laser focused on my voice, even at a whispered level. Of course, once in trance, so I would know that you were hypnotized, ready to accept suggestions deeply that would positively influence your life and value to your bright future, I'd like for you to simply reply in the appropriate manner, of course. One word, ready. If you simply reply ready to me whenever you enter trance, I'll know you're ready and deeply hypnotized to accept my suggestions deeply so that they can have permanent value. I'm now going to deepen your hypnotic trance 20 times greater than ever before, which will increase the pleasure endorphins you'll experience that generate a happiness and joy that'll circulate throughout every cell and fiber of your being, healing any damage that you may have to your mind, body, or soul, spiritually, physically, or emotionally. As I count down right now from 3 down to the number 1, I want you to willingly and eagerly absorb everything I say as I take you deeper and deeper into an altered state of mind where things are changing from how they have been into something quite different. 3. Breathe in deeply now and clear your mind completely of all conflict. Just needing to let go and just to be free from this moment. 2. Drifting and floating down further and further into the warmth of relaxation as it now is circulating throughout every cell and fiber of your RM being, healing all damage. 1. Down. 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 Now, going down 20 times deeper than just a moment before, 20 times deeper than ever before, as your mind is empty and cleared itself completely of stress and removed all tension and anxiety while erasing all frustration, inhibitions, and pain. So now you can focus how you're discovering new parts and dimensions of yourself that had previously been hidden by the noise of life. Right now, allow me to start a warm and comforting golden spiritual shower of unconditional love from above. Allow this imagery to become real to you as you experience the pleasure and energy that is now clearing and cleansing your body and soul completely as it is falling. You're feeling the droplets dissolving away any and all conflicts, negative feelings and emotions, and forcing them to drain and wash away from your body as Mother Earth has created a small vacuum at your feet that's helping to draw away all those negative feelings and emotions that are trying to linger beyond. As they become a distant memory that fades into the past, you'll feel this wonderful warmth of unconditional love healing the damaged parts of you as it circulates its powerful energy throughout every cell and fiber of your RM being. find a special pleasure in the silence as I'm removing the burdens and the obstacles that have hindered you before in life, so for once you can experience true freedom. There is a special pleasure within you as the endorphins of pleasure are beginning for the first time to generate within you as you realize that the unconditional love you truly desired was for yourself. Now, right now that you no longer have a need or a desire to judge yourself or judge others or to allow others to judge you, your desires, or to be limited by those feelings, you can now love yourself. Limited by where you're at, because your potential for a future that's yet undecided is unlimited and unknown. You're feeling secure right now in the knowledge you're already making specific changes in your life already in your subconscious, where the true power exists, where the most dominant thoughts occur, and the true power you have to yourself is to suggest these suggestions to yourself subconsciously so that they easily become a part of you, reflected not only in your actions, but your feelings, your expectations, and so that they can empower you in a positive way that adds value for a bright future. I want you to take a moment and take a deep breath and clear your mind and thoughts. Imagine in the distance you see a bright light. It's beckoning you and drawing you nearer and nearer, and it's beginning to slowly come into focus as you follow the path this bright object will slowly beautiful, warm, radiating light emanating from all sides. As you walk closer and closer, you're discovering a doorway, a hidden doorway to an elevator, a secret elevator that's all your own. Now that you've found it, you enter your elevator and turn around and look through the door to the place from which you've just come. The doors won't close yet, and you can take your time looking out the doors to the place from where you've just come with all the stress, the tension, the anxiety, the conflicts, the responsibilities that have troubled you. You notice you've left those behind you. You've moved forward and beyond with the lessons so far that we've learned. And now as you look out those doors to the place you've just become and you've left those things behind, you'll notice that on your right-hand side of the door where your hand is, there's a row of buttons. You'll see the button, 10 buttons in all. One is illuminated, the number 10. You'll also number above the doors is the number 10 also illuminated. You'll notice there's numbers from 10 down to the number 1 above you, but the number 1 by your right hand is replaced by a single word. You can see the 1 button is marked Paradise. When you think of Paradise, I want you to imagine the most beautiful place in the world, the most beautiful place you could ever imagine, a place where you feel safe without danger, have the door where the number 10 is illuminated. And as you look at the number 10, as you begin your descent, you'll notice that with each number in turn that's illuminated, from the 10 now down to the number 9, you'll feel you're going deeper and further into a trance. Now, as we go down to the number 8, you're being pulled down deeper and further into a deep hypnotic trance. The number 7 is now illuminated. You realize each breath clears your mind and thoughts as you continue to breathe through your nose. You continue to hold each breath momentarily, and as you breathe out, you realize you drift and float easily further and deeper. 6. Feeling the happiest you could possibly recall, without a worry or care in the world. 5. Visions of paradise, your own personal paradise. 4 is now illuminated above the doorway, and you smile as your body glows as the unconditional love still circulating through every cell and fiber of your body has healed your mind, body, and soul completely. 3. Not a worry, a care, a question, or a conflict left in your body. 2. Drifting and floating, breathing comfortably and easy, you anticipate paradise as you see the number 1 illuminate. Now, as you finally reach the first floor, the doors will open, and your subconscious, which will remain focused on my voice, and conscious mind will separate, and your conscious mind will cross over now, over this threshold into the most beautiful place in the world. It's the most beautiful place you could ever imagine. Now, as you begin to mentally stroll through this most beautiful place, again begin to mentally walk and allow this imagery to be my gift to you, to allow this imagery to become and feel real to you. Together, let's create a reality, a new reality that allows your body to really live it. Touch the ground. What does it feel like? Look around. What do you see? Take a deep breath. What fragrances, what aromas smell. Listen closely. What wonderful, beautiful sounds are you enjoying? And can you hear? You're in paradise. Touch it. See it. Smell it. Hear it. Use all your senses here in this most beautiful place in the universe. Is you do accept that the past being over is complete. Simply a collection of memories and experiences that have built you into the fine person that you've become, but you're an ever-evolving, growing human being with a future that is yet unknown and so bright and prosperous. Right now, in this moment, You are being embraced. And because of this, you're capable of making specific suggestions to yourself where the true power exists. The true power you have available to yourself right now is to suggest to yourself the suggestions that I have shared with you. And I want you to do this as you listen, and every time you listen, I want you to go ahead as you sleep and remember that your subconscious mind will help you to release and resolve any and all negative emotions and experiences in your life that would prevent you from finding complete and total relaxation, comfort, and peacefulness. Each night, as your mind releases these negative emotions and experiences, you'll find you feel even more positive and feel even more focused on how much you enjoy using hypnosis as a powerful tool to add value in positive ways to your life. When you awaken each morning and each time after you have listened to a hypnotic file or experienced a hypnotic session, you will gain the benefits of 8 hours of the most restful, empowering REM sleep that you've ever experienced. Every morning when you awaken, every time you listen, you will feel stronger. You'll feel more focused and clear-headed. You'll have an abundance of energy. You'll have goals that'll set that'll allow you to enjoy your new energy and confidence. And you'll easily accept where you're at in life without the need to judge yourself or others, nor to allow others to do so. You'll easily absorb this and the other ideas that have been shared with you as we move forward in this session. Since you'll find that every time you return to trance, the effects that at first seem so subtle will grow more and more profound. So for the best results, you would want to listen once or more when you won't be interrupted or have distractions each day. You'll want to do so for up to 2 to 3 weeks. At the end of that time, the stress relief and the tools that you'll have in yourself with the OK sign and the sequence of 3 deep breaths that you hold through your nose to clear your mind and thoughts as you repeat silently, "I am calm, I am calm, I am calm," before you breathe out and expel any and all negative thoughts, energy, or feelings, so that you can return to a comfortable state of relaxation. Focused will be a tool that you can use at any time. You'll not return to trance unless you're with me. It'll be something that'll simply allow you to remove stress, tension, anxiety from your life in a time of catastrophe, a time of emergency, or a time where you need to focus on how you have that wonderful ability to make hard decisions. If you think back right now, you've made many tough choices and decisions in the past. You're capable of sound, rational choices that will add a positive value to your life. Since you have such a positive feeling about hypnosis being a wonderful tool that you can use in the future for other things, for yourself or for others, we'll set a hypnotic trigger that will work for me and only me, a Studebaker. if I and I alone use the phrase or phrase Studebaker, whether it's in a conversation, in a text or an email or a recording, simply will I want to return to a deep state of relaxation, ready to accept suggestions deeply with a positive and a very empowered and inspired outlook, and reply in the appropriate form or manner for me and only me, ready. That one word, ready, will let me know you've returned and are a deep trance. And of course, you'll not accept suggestions for anyone else, as your mind will be laser focused on my voice. Of course, you'll enjoy returning to this place. Each time you return to a deep hypnotic trance, you'll remove more stress, more tension, more anxiety. You'll let go of more pain, frustration, inhibitions, and conflicts in your life, as well as the pain that you felt or experienced. The pain you release right now can be a physical pain, it can be emotional pain, a spiritual pain, any kind of pain. Give yourself permission right now for this moment in time to let go of any and all pain. And every time, as a wonderful reward, you experience the wonderful endorphins of pleasure circulating wonderful healing power throughout every cell and fiber of your body, healing any and all damaged cells, feelings, experiences, and memories, allowing any and all negative conflict whatsoever to become a memory and soon to be distant memory and begin to fade away into the distance. As you become more and more focused on a bright future with a positive outlook that adds value to your life using hypnosis and other positive tools that you've learned, like your okay sign and the deep breaths with I am calm, I'm calm, I am calm, you smile, realizing that today is a very good day, a day you can be thankful for, a day that you're extremely grateful for, an opportunity to make a positive difference on your outlook and the future and outlook of others. Feeling this way, acting this way, is something you can emote on a positive basis as you evolve with this new reality that is now beginning to vibrate throughout your inner soul and fiber of a being. This true power that you have available is to fill yourself with this wonderful healing and passionate energy that's circulating now and filling you with happiness, joy, and bliss. This is erasing your pain, the troubling memories and suffering of yourself and others you've carried as a burden so long. As you kneel down and I lift this heavy, horrible burden from your back, you're free and so light, so light and free from just this moment. Enjoy this as I'm gently, comfortably going to return you to awareness. Right now, with your eyes still closed, you turn your head upwards and you look up. You'll see I placed a magical golden light, a welcoming golden light, radiates a healing spiritual energy, fill you look up into the sky and you enjoy my golden light, I want you to see the number one and realize you absorbed each of these suggestions of the hypnotic trigger deeply and permanently so they can have a lasting positive effect that adds value to your life and to your outlook. As you continue to look upwards and see it evolve and transform into the number two, you realize you've empowered yourself. You've had an experience of self-hypnosis where, with me as your guide, you've been able to take control of your life. You've been able to let go of all the pain, all the frustration, all the stress, the tension, the inhibition, the anxiety, the negative feelings, the conflicts are gone. They're nothing more than memories as you become aware of your body. And you feel your hands and feet, your arms and legs, and four as you're gradually awakening. You realize you've let go. Positive and focused on an ever-evolving future where you'll feel stronger and more focused and clear-headed each and every morning, each and every time you listen. And you'll have an abundance of energy that'll allow you to enjoy a newfound confidence. You'll accept easily and completely. To judge yourself nor allowing others to do so. You've accepted and embraced hypnosis in this new power, and you've absorbed this idea and the ideas that we've been sharing today as we've moved forward in this session. On the next number, you'll awaken. And when you open your eyes, you'll feel refreshed, like you had 8 hours of the most healing, deep REM sleep for 8 hours that you've ever experienced. You'll be relaxed, affirmed, you'll feel confident, empowered, you'll feel motivated and inspired, and you'll feel ready for the positive future that you deserve with a positive outlook. No longer carrying the burdens of pain, frustration, or memories that have bothered you or that you've carried for so long. You feel so light, so easy. You can almost float with me, removing all those burdens and obstacles. I want you to take a deep breath right now. And as I say the number five, open your eyes and breathe out, feeling relaxed. As comfortably and easily as you can. Enjoy a wonderful sensation of comfort, relaxation, and peacefulness. For the ideal results, listen once or more each day for up to 2 to 3 weeks. It will include a small tool, which is forming an okay sign with each forefinger and thumb and taking 3 deep breaths in through your nose, like in yoga, to clear your mind and thoughts as you mentally and silently repeat, I'm calm, I'm calm, I'm calm. As you do that, holding each breath momentarily, then release that breath, and you will feel each breath releasing and expelling all tension, anxiety, stress, inhibitions, all negative feelings, emotions, as well as drawing away all frustration and pain. You'll do this 3 times, and at the end of the 3rd breath, you'll be completely in control in a calm, sensible, and relaxed state, able to make rational, sensible decisions, even in a time of catastrophe. each night if you wish, and you can play this on a loop as you sleep, even if you have to set an alarm before you do so, that's okay. Subliminally, it's found to provide more benefit and a more profound and better result if you're able to do so, but it's not always necessary. If you listen more than once a day, you can reduce down from 3 weeks down to just maybe two. If you can listen in a sequence back to back, not only does it take less time, but the effects are much more profound and beneficial. If you have any questions, comments, share those with me, and I'll be happy to answer or assist in any way possible. Of course, all hypnosis is self-hypnosis. I'm merely a guide to lead you on this wonderful journey of discovery and self.